Hello friends, this is Abhishek and in this video I will show you the steps of inserting an option of live visitor counts, means how many people are surfing your blog at the particular time. This insertion will make your blog light. So guys, for it you have to open your dashboard of blog, then click at layout, then at down you can find slide bar right one or slide bar left one, what you want, where you want to insert. I am choosing the right one. So guys, as you click there, you have to choose option given below, that is blog's states, and then you have to click at plus sign. After that, what you want to give that title, like total page views, I am giving here visitors instead of that visitor, and then you have to choose which type of animation you want to show there. Then you have to click it, check it animator count, and then save it. Then save arrangement, and then open your blog, the site of your blog post. So guys, down you can see here a option is of visitor. Here you can see the number of visitors are 17. As I surf with incognito window, that will recognize another one. So you can see here the increased number of visitors. So guys, I have explained how to insert visitor tag in blog for showing real time of visitors. Thanks a lot, guys.